Morning children, today we'll continue with math chapter 3, addition and subtraction. Problem set 12. Children, in this problem set there are subtraction word problems. Students, I just want to tell you that now we know all the sums are subtraction, but in exam there will be addition, subtraction, multiplication and division word problems together. So you must know some keywords to identify them, whether it's addition, subtraction, multiplication or division sum. So children, we'll begin. Refer to your textbook, children. Question 1. Prathamesh wants to buy a laptop worth ₹27,450. He has ₹22,975. What is the amount he still needs to be able to buy the laptop? Children, see here. I'll just give a small example. Suppose if you want to buy a laptop, the cost is ₹40,000. You already collected ₹30,000. How much more you want to collect, children? 40 minus 30 is 10,000. Correct? I explain you the same sum with a easier number. So children, he has already some amount and we know the cost of laptop. So how much more he has to collect? The cost of laptop minus the amount he has collected. So it's a subtraction sum. Children, you can take the steps from the textbook itself. Cost of the laptop, this much. Prathamesh has collected this much. Amount still needed. And the last statement we'll write. Children, we have already done subtraction. So, we have to borrow from. We cannot borrow from here. Cannot here. This becomes 6, 13, 14 and 10. 10 minus 5 is 5. 14 minus 7 is 7. 13 minus 9 is 4. 6 minus 2 is 4. 2 minus 2 is 0. Prathamesh still needs ₹4,475 to buy the laptop. Children, in exam you have to make your own steps. We'll go to question number 2. You can refer your textbooks. A company produced 44,730 scooters in a certain year and 43,150 in the next. How many more scooters did they produce in the previous year? Children, here 2 years are given. In previous year, more scooters and next year, little less. So we have to see in previous year how many. So it's a subtraction sum. So we subtract. You have to write the step. Production of the previous year. 44,730 scooters. Production of the next year. 43,150 scooters. It's a subtraction sum. More scooters produced in the previous year. 0 minus 0, 0. We cannot subtract 5 from 3. 7 is bigger than 1. This becomes 6. And this becomes 13. 13 minus 5 is 8. 6 minus 1 is 5. 4 minus 3 is 1. And 0. Company produce 1,000 580 more scooters in the previous year. We'll go to the next sum. You can refer to a textbook, children. In a certain city, the number of men is 16,37,856 and the number of women is 16,52,978. By how many does the number of women exceed the number of men? Children, I'll explain you with small example, simple example. If there are 50 women in a village and 45 men, so how much is the number of women more than men? Correct, children, it's a subtraction sum. Correct? Women are more here. So we write women first. Number of women 16,52,978. Number of men 16,37,856. Number of more women 8 - 6 = 2. 7 - 5 = 2. 9 - 8 = 1. 2 is smaller than 7. We can borrow from 5 because 5 is bigger than 3. This becomes 4 and this becomes 12. 12 - 7 = 5. 4 - 3 = 1. 6 - 6 = 0. 0. So, 15,122 number of women exceed the number of men. We'll go to fourth question. An organization decided to collect 25 lakhs rupees for a certain project. They collected 26,57,340 through donations and other kinds of aid. By how much did they exceed their target? Children, the organization wanted to collect 25 lakhs. But people were more generous. They gave more amount than what they needed. So how much they exceeded their target? They wanted to collect only 25 lakhs. And they collected 26 lakhs and more amount. So certainly it's a subtraction sum. So we'll write the bigger number up. Total amount collected 26,57,340 rupees. The target was 25 lakhs. It's a subtraction sum, children. So we'll subtract. The target was exceeded by rupees 0, 4, 3, 7, 5, 1, 0. The organization exceed that target by rupees 1,57,340. Hope it's clear to you, children. Now we'll go to question number 5. Children, here only the numbers are given. We have to form a question first and then we have to solve it. Use the number 23,849 and 27,056 to make a subtraction problem and solve the problem. Children, here you have to even make the question. In exam, you can use any question. You can make your own question. Okay? Now, I went like this. The bigger number out of 2 is this, 27,000. Correct, children? In subtraction, we always write the bigger number up. So, I made a question. You can make your own question in exam. Tina had rupees 27,056 with her. She gave rupees 23,849 to her mother. How much money is left with Tina now? Children, it's very clear, no? It's a subtraction sum. We'll write the statements. Tina had rupees 27,056. Money given to mother 23,849. Amount left, we subtract. We cannot subtract 9 from 6. 5 is bigger, so it becomes 4 and this becomes 16. 16 minus 9 is 7. 4 minus 4, 0. We cannot subtract, so we'll borrow from here. 10 minus 8, 2. 6 minus 3, 3. And 0. So children, rupees 3,207 is left with Tina. Children, I hope the sums are clear for you. Children, in exam, think about it, whether it's addition, subtraction, multiplication or division, and then solve the sum, children. Children, complete your notebooks as well as your homework book and have a good day.